Samantha from All About Babies World, and I am going to show you the Baby Jogger City Select stroller. It can be a single stroller and a double stroller, and I know I previously did a video on this, but I have been using it for a couple years now, and I have a couple more attachments for it, so I thought I'd do an updated video. So this is in the single mode. It can face you. You can do it on the center or on the top. Just tell it to shoo fly. You can do it facing you or facing out. And so that's facing you, facing out. You can also do bassinet attachments. Is that so? And you can have the bassinet here for you. And the bassinet is for children, for babies who are not yet sitting up. And this is the premium pram. This is the higher end pram version of the bassinet. There is a less expensive version of the bassinet as well. So the bassinet is pretty nice. It has a couple buttons on the side to raise and lower this. I have a 3-month-old. He is the size of a 9-month-old though, and he fits pretty well in here. Now you can have it up high, or you can have it down on the middle setting. I like to be able to be close to him. I actually don't use the bassinet very much. I don't use him in the stroller. Not at all. The girls are the ones who tend to be in the stroller. So I do have the footboard here for a child to stand on. You can see with the bassinet on. Come try and stand here. You can raise and lower the handlebar. It's kind of difficult for a child to stand on here with the bassinet. No, thank you. Okay, climb off. I'm going to take the bassinet out. Oh, good job. And I will move it down. Careful, don't topple it over. Here. I'll show you. Watch out, babes. So it's a little bit easier down there with the bassinet and the wheelie board. Hi, bud. I'm going to take the bassinet off. He seems to be pretty content there, so I will leave him in the bassinet. Now I'm going to show you in a double mode. So I'll show you with two seats first. You put seat one up here. And leave it there, babes. You have attachments to put down here to add the second seat. So you can have the two seats. Okay, bunny, climb in there. I will show you what it looks like with two children. She is 4 and a half, and a little over 2. And this one here can't really recline much, and neither sit back, sweet. So I'm gonna recline you a little bit, and neither can this one. Now you can adjust the foot rest on these. Put your feet up, please. Thanks. But it makes it really hard. So you could possibly have two and then a third standing. I'll show you what that looks like. But this doesn't leave much space for this child here. She doesn't have a whole lot of room. So that is one configuration. You can stay there, bunny. I'll put you back in just a minute, okay? We're just moving all the seats around. And then you can also do it with the two seats like this. And then it would be really easy for a third child to stand there. But in this mode, neither of these seats can lean back. You want that open. Hey, stay in your seat, babes. So this is what it looks like. This is what it looks like with the two. Shoe fly. Hey, bunny, hop out.
I want to.
You can hop out in just a minute. You can also have both of the children. Can you climb in there?
Yeah.
Facing you. And this actually gives the most amount of space for the two kids. I'm gonna lean you back so she can recline all the way here. And it's kind of in her face, but she still has a little bit of space. The leg room for this child is pretty awesome. If you wanna lay down, if you don't have any bags or any stuff in your basket. I'm gonna lean you down. She can also lay back. So this is awesome if you don't have anything in your basket. Okay, I'm gonna change you again, okay? You can climb back in just a minute. Okay, sit. I wanna show you what this looks like forward facing. You can yay down in a moment, okay?
I want to lay down.
Just a minute. Sweetheart, do you want to go inside while I do this?
No. No, I want to be that way.
You can also have them.
No, I want to be that way.
Just a minute. Face each other.
No, I want to.
In a moment, I will move you, okay? But as you can see, my four-year-old is having to move her legs so that she doesn't have much leg room there. So this, even if I had the smaller one there and the bigger one here, we're gonna switch seats real quick, okay? Can you climb into that seat?
No, my foot is stuck.
Your foot is stuck? Okay, climb into that seat. So even if I switched it, you can go inside. Do you want to go inside? So even if I switched it around, this child still wouldn't, honey, please stop. This child still wouldn't have a bunch of room. Okay, go ahead and climb out.
Okay.
You need to wait a minute. I promise you will have another turn. So now I'm going to show you with the bassinet. Up top here, and a child down there. We're gonna put the baby up here for a minute, and then you can have it back, okay? Can you please move out of the way? If you wanna cry, please go inside. Go inside, please. So you can have a bassinet and a seat. Do you wanna climb in there, bunny? Do you wanna show them how it works? It is tough to be a two-year-old. So she's got a decent amount of space. Again, if you don't have anything in the basket. Okay, go ahead and climb out, and I'm going to turn you around. So you cannot put it there like that. Let's put the bassinet. Sit in there?
Yeah.
Up here. Very squish. I don't know if she's going to be able to. Can you sit?
Yeah.
I don't know if it'll be comfortable for her. This cannot lean back or recline at all. Okay, go ahead and hop out, and I'm going to take the bassinet off, okay?
Okay.
And then I'll put your seat back on.
Okay. And then I can do it.
And then you can light. Yes, I will put both of your seats on. Which way would you like your seat to face, bunny?
I want mine to face this way.
That way? But then she can't lay down. Do you want to face her and then you can both lay down?
Yeah.
Okay. So in order for them both to lay down and recline, it does have to be in this configuration. Okay, hop in. Go for it.
I got in.
Shoo fly. That was just a fly. Shoo fly. Okay, I'm gonna lay you back. Lay back. There you go. Hi, bug. Okay. So, this is the only configuration that both of them, it's just a bug, that both of them can lay back in. Now, so in my last video, I had, I think, a 10-month-old, a 9-month-old, and a 2-year-old. And so now the 2-year-old is 4.5, and she is 2. And then I have the third little one here. Again, I've never really used it with him. I've never used it with the 3 of them because there's not a whole lot of space if you use the bassinet. So the buggy board is one of the new items that I have, and it's actually pretty neat. Let me turn you here and show you. And I'm not doing this in my house this time because my wheel's really dirty and I don't want to take them onto my carpet. So the board here, it attaches really easily with basically zip ties. And it's really secure and it has a spot for it. So it could possibly work on different strollers, but it's made for the baby Java strollers. When it's not in use, you can put the glider board up. And it has 2 hooks here, which keep it up and out of the way. And when it's down, you can pull this little lever down here, and you can make it so that it comes out farther or in a little bit. So you can have it come into whichever way you want it to be. It's supposed to be pretty level with the ground. So when it's up, it's out of the way. And it does have 2 wheels on it, and it's really easy to stand. My 4-year-old likes to stand on it. The brake is right here. Puts the brake on, takes the brake off. Folding it is really easy right here. In my other video, I did show you how to fold it. I'll link below to that first video. I'm not going to fold it right now because my 2 kids are oddly enjoying being in this stroller right now. It does have a 5-point harness system. This can move up and down. You like it like that? It is pretty easy to fold and unfold and to put the seats on. It does have the peekaboo mesh here so you can see baby. It is a pretty far extendable one. Extendable canopy. With my 4-year-old in the front, it is incredibly difficult to push this. I often make her get out of it and use it for putting stuff. We use it at the farmer's market a lot, and I end up having my 4-year-old get out and I just put the stuff there. And she ends up standing here. This is not my favorite double stroller. It is a great single stroller. It is possibly a great double for twins, for 2 of the same age, but to have a 4-year-old in front, and I know that 4-year-olds don't go in strollers often, but the only time that we really use the stroller is when we're going to the fair or the farmer's market or somewhere that is a long distance that she wants to ride for at least a little bit of it. And it is just way too heavy. Excuse me. It is just way too heavy in the front for her to be able to ride. And it makes it really hard to like go up on curbs. I can't even, that's how much strength it takes. And she is a tiny 4-year-old. She is like 30 pounds. So if you have a really big 2-year-old or 3-year-old, they would make the stroller really heavy in the front. And the configurations for double don't give a lot of room to both children, and the laying down, don't kick her. And it's really hard for them to lay down and to have a lot of space. And again, like this, you can't really use the underbasket. So the City Select is a great stroller. Really great single stroller. I would not recommend it as a double stroller. Sit down. Not my favorite double stroller. My favorite double stroller is the Bugaboo Donkey, and I will link to that below, and I have a video for that. I know that these are pretty expensive strollers. This setup right here, I believe, is about $1,000, if not more. And the Bugaboo Donkey, and it goes from a mono to a duo. Depending on what model you get, that ranges from $1,500 to $2,000. But the Bugaboo Donkey, are you ready to get out? Okay, don't step on your brother. Do you want me to sit you up? But the Bugaboo Donkey is incredibly easy to push, even with both of my children. It also has a buggy board. It also has the bassinet. The bassinet actually comes standard with the Bugaboo Donkey, but you are paying more for it. But I got my Bugaboo Donkey when my first was a baby. Are you getting out? Okay, then sit back. And it is well worth the money. It is worth every penny. It is, in my opinion, the only stroller that you're ever going to need. The Baby Jogger City Select, great single stroller, amazing single stroller, not my favorite double stroller. And that is the Baby Jogger City Select.